Constantine.
Thank you very much, Kimmy. Folks at home, if you're just listening and not watching, turn around and look at the screen. You're going to want to see this. This is a crash on the southbound 805 ramp to the south 163. This vehicle ran into the end of this guardrail. It came up through their engine compartment, through the inside of the car, and then came out the back window. The driver was injured and transported to a hospital. Don't know how seriously they are injured, but it had to be one heck of a ride here. The roadway is still partially blocked with the left-hand lane of the ramp of the southbound traffic. Not too busy right now. This is on the southbound 805 to the 163. Now, the northbound 805 traffic is backed up. There's been a looky-loo factor involved in this, and it is backed up now all the way into Chula Vista. So the 805 is a very rough ride. We've also had a crash in that backup around Mesa College. And looking at the rest of the roadways, northbound 5 out of the South Bay, not much of an alternative for you. That's busy as well. Typical backup on the 52 at the 125. So far, North County not doing too badly. But again, this picture here is very dramatic on the ramp from South 805 to the 163. Vehicle ran into a guardrail, came up through the engine, through the inside of the car, and then out the rear window. Dan and Michelle, back over to you.